show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve, a quiet defense, writing out.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Appreciate you guys stopping by for another reaction video that I'm going to be doing for you guys today. Today we got Kenny Chesney and Pink setting the world on fire. Should be a good one. Should be fire. Yeah. Can't wait. I love this song. It's one of my favorites. I really like it. I think that they sing this song well together. So before we hop into the video though, guys, I want to ask a huge favor of, if you would, go down and hit that like and subscribe button for me. It's making this channel grow and I can't thank you enough for it. So without further ado, let's stop the talking and let's get into some Kenny Chesney and Pink.
Got drunk on La Cienega Boulevard, taking pictures of people we thought were stars. It's easy to give into your heart when you're drunk on La Cienega Boulevard. With a song coming out of the speakers, with the band that you had on your t-shirt, we were screaming cause all the streets were empty. And you kissed me and we were up all night and we were feeling so good. Yeah, we got a little higher than we probably should. We were in a hotel singing in a hallway lights. We were striking matches right down to the ashes, setting the world on fire. Setting the world on fire.
I think this song has got a young couple who are just out drinking, having fun, taking in the city, LA most likely, because they're talking about people they thought were stars, and they're just out having fun, drinking, enjoying themselves, being tourists of the area. I read somewhere one time where it said that I guess Kenny Chesney and Pink are pretty good friends after all this. They developed a pretty good friendship. So it's kind of cool, I guess. Develop it over a song. I guess the meaning behind it worked. I don't know. Let's keep going.
Rolled I love you in lipstick on the mirror. We were shouting out the window like they could hear us at the pier. So do you think we'll live forever as we killed another beer? And you wrote I love you and lipstick on the mirror. We were laughing until we were breathless. Never felt anything so reckless. We were
this couple are, like I said, out having fun in LA, drinking, taking in the sights and the things that, you know, being touristy, and they're kind of exploring their feelings for each other. And I think that they kind of give into those feelings towards the end of the song, just by, they were up all night in the hotel. Yeah, I think their feelings got the best of them with that, along with that alcohol they were drinking. I'm just saying. I could put one and one together. It equals three every time. Trust me. Let's keep going. Great song. Loved it. I could listen to that thing over and over. It's one of my favorite newer country music songs. Really enjoy it. I think that they complement each other very well when they're singing. Of course, Pink sings with a lot of country artists, so she's pretty versatile in how she does things. And Kenny Chesney has several duets out that he's pretty versatile as well, but I think you see more of Kenny sticking straight to country music than Pink sticking to just pop music. She crosses genres pretty fluid like. So anyway, what a wonderful tune, and I appreciate you guys stopping by and checking out the reaction video that I've been doing to it today. If you would, do me a huge favor and hit that like and subscribe button down there if you like what you see, and help me make this channel grow and help me make it better. Till we meet again, guys, I hope you guys have a wonderful week.